What's the difference between a lawyer and God? God doesn't think he's a lawyer.